The Alcatel 3 volts was once named as a 2018 flagship phone a few months ago. It was actually listed for pre-order on Amazon as early as last week before its official unveiling at the Mobile World Congress later this February. The phone was already seen at the CES, but its formal launch will be in Barcelona. Based on the images, the Alcatel 3 volt smartphone will sport an 18:9 display, 3000 mAh battery for all-day power, a rear fingerprint sensor for security and faster access, and face key for quick unlocking. When it comes to imaging, the selfie camera offers real-time bokeh effect and depth of field and sharper details with the 12MP and 2MP dual cameras. The phone promises superior multitasking, a 3D curved back, plus a large view that you won't need to scroll. We're already expecting Alcatel to announce its new 3V flagship smartphone at the MWC, one that was teased at CES. However, the promotional video, along with some of the press materials including specs and photos, have also been uncovered ahead of the phone's full announcement. On that video shows off the phone's 6-inch 18:9 display, a 3D curved back, the standard dual camera capabilities, face unlock, the rear-mounted fingerprint sensor, and all three color options, blue, black, and gold. Quant has even posted the full specifications, which mention a MediaTek processor, 2GB/16GB memory configuration, and a 3000 mAh battery. Thanks to Amazon's brief listing of the phones in Amazon France, we also know what the phone may cost, EU 190. Aside from the 3 volts, Alcatel is also going to announce the 3C, and the Alcatel 5, which is supposed to cost EU 230, with a 5.7-inch 18:9 display and a 3000 mAh power pack.